Ya udah, enggak apa-apa. Langsung kan? Oke.
Zahra and my partner Rahma Dina Luciana as MC of the show. Din, do you know what kind of song that we gonna discuss today?
Yeah, of course I know because we already performed it in the previous session. Our song that will be discussed today is You Are My Life by Haris Jin.
Yeah, that's right. In this occasion, we would like to discuss about Haris Jin's song You Are My Life. You know, Haris J is one of my favorite singers since I was in middle school. He is very popular at that time. Aside from his good voice, I think his songs are really, really meaningful.
Yeah, totally agree. I think Haris J is the example of good role model for us because he often inspired us a lot through his songs, including this song, You Are My Life.
Yeah, but it wouldn't be just two of us because we have invited the guest stars.
Ah.
To experts that will help us analyzing the song You Are My Life by Haris Jin.
That's amazing. I'm so excited. Who are they?
Please welcome
Mr. Dedi Sulaiman
and Ms. Mirna Nur Sakina.
We can realize that our life, our destiny is to be back to Allah. What do you think, Mirna?
Yeah, I mean that to remind about You Are My Life, it means that how we can share our prayer to Allah Subhanahu Wa Taala. It's like you know that inna sholati wa nusuki wa
mahyaya
wa mamati. All the things I think we have to give to Allah Subhanahu Wa Taala.
Take note, guys. Word "you" in the title "You Are My Life" is not for person. It refers to our Lord, our God, our Subhanahu Wa Taala.
And then maybe it's related question. In the song You Are My Life, you here is refers to God or Allah. And then which means hablum minannas or the relationship between human and Allah. And then the question is hablum minallah and hablum minannas can be separated?
Okay, theoretically, yeah, this is separation because we are living here as the horizon, and vertically we have to responsible to our God. But yeah, that is the essential of life. We are being here to have habluminanas with you, with the students. I have to teach with the music, with discussion. This is our relationship among humans in the world, on the earth. And probably we have to realize that the pray of our daily bumina, Rabbana Atina Fid Dunya.
Yeah,
yeah, we do not forget that we are living here. This is habluminanas. And that is the goal of Allah creates human is habluminanas. You are studying here, then we will make money for our life, we will have children in the future, you have to have many relations among humans. Then, afterwards, that there must be a thinking that you have to be back. That is vertically, we have to be responsible. But before akhirati hasanah, we have to be fi dunya hasanah, dunya first. So that please give your time to have habluminanas, because we are living here. There are many, many things we have to solve in this world. Then akhirati hasanah. That is vertical. We don't have to think that we have to pray every time, and then we will be meditation every time. No, we have like what you say, habluminanas. And our time will be spent on this earth, and then we will back to Allah, that is akhirati hasanah.
Yeah, so I agree with your opinion, Mr. Didi. Okay. Yeah, as you know that, yeah, to know about habluminallah and habluminanas, yeah, we have to know four relationship in this world. Yeah,
four relationship.
Yeah, how we can take the bridge. Yeah, or kodimun. It's in that how Allah give relationship with Allah. Yeah,
okay.
And kodimun the hadithin, yeah, how Allah can give a relationship with between Allah to the human, and after that how we can know more about hablum minannas or hablum minallah. Yeah, hadithun liqadimin for the next step. Yeah, how the human can give relationship to Allah Subhanahu Wa Taala, and for the last hablum minannas or hadithun lihadithin, yeah, how we can bridge, yeah, the relationship between human to other human.
That's good question for today.
Yeah, it's very understandable. Okay. So next question. What is the message that Aditya want to convey from this song?
Ladies, you know that in our studying we are very formal in the classroom, and then the way we have to da'wah, giving sermon is very formal. But with art, with music, we can define, we can paraphrase that this is how a human like Haris Jayo generation love Allah, and that is the way he realizes that that is the destination. So in our life, we have to balance, okay? Our goal not to have dunya with all of the richness bumina, and we have to balance Rabbana Atina fi dunya hasana wa fil akhirati hasana. So that's why you here, you have to realize semantically, linguistically, that this is the goal of our life. And because we are very rich, we have many rizki in all of the manifestation, not only money, rizki. So nafs, our nafs, we can do our daily routine here. That is rizki. That is rizki. So everything is given to us, it's from Allah, and we have to remember that you are my life.
Yeah, I agree with you. How can I see? How can I hear? How can I speak? Yeah, it's include of rizki. Yeah. And as we know that, to learn about how we can pray to Allah, it divide into parts, yeah. Mm-hmm. How we can build ibadah mahdoh and ghair mahdoh, yeah.
Okay, mahdoh
and ghair mahdoh, yeah. It's mean that mahdoh, how we can relate, yeah, mm-hmm. all the things to Allah Subhanahu Wa Taala, and ghair yeah. mahdoh. It's mean that hablum minannas, mm-hmm. it is a part of ghair mahdoh, yeah. Okay. How we can make a good person to others.
Yes, yeah. Absolutely.
Mm-hmm.
Mm.
Okay, such an amazing explanation.
Mm. Okay. From one song, amazing explanation. Yeah.
We just share each other about some that we have yeah. already known mm-hmm. before. Mm.
Yeah, but unfortunately, we are in the last question right now. So yeah, last but not least, is there any linguistic features that we can discover in the song "You Are My Life" by Haris Yip?
Again and again, the first thing first is the repetition. Wow, there are many repetition. As I see from your text, the Haris J write as a songwriter, as the one who has intelligence in linguistic and in arts as well. Because not only linguistic, we are a linguist, okay? We are in the sixth semester, you're like, we have linguistic, but we cannot compose the lyric, right? Because we have the musical intelligence. So how could we express our diction, our opinion in one lyric, and how could we make repetition that is the musical intelligence? So Haris J, I think, has both of them, the musical intelligence, linguistic intelligence, so the song is easy to listen and has a deep meaning. That is the linguistic features.
Yeah, maybe I want to share in general review of Haris J. Yeah? Mm-hmm. Haris J is the most, I think, the most favorite one in artists. Yeah,
yeah, especially and for girls, generation.
Yeah, because I think they are many viewers. Yeah,
many viewers,
on YouTuber and many subscribers. Okay. Absolutely. Yeah.
Yeah.
So I think everyone likes Haris J.
Okay.
For all the things.
Mm.
It's so amazing explanation from Mr. Didi and Ms. Mirna. Maybe I'll take a quote from Mr. and Ms. Mirna just now, so that Rizki is not only about money, but it's also about healthy body, about happy family, about kind friends, and many
others. Exactly.
So it brings us to the end of our discussion today. Thank you so much for Ms. Mirna and Ms. Mirna. Thank you for your time and for this insightful discussion.
You're welcome.
And also, thank you to all the viewers. We hope what we have discussed can be beneficial for us. I'm Salwa.
And I'm Gina.
Thank you for watching.
Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam.